right, so technique is kind of an obvious one. We hear about it all the time, but the piece I often see missing is why we do what we do. So you know you have to do a triple, you do it, but why do you do it? Except because you know you have to. So my hope is to bring all the pieces together of what you've heard before and make it make sense together.